Jenny grew up wild like a Blackfoot daisy, out in the shack with a blue tick hound. Broke as hell, but blessed with beauty, the kind that a rich man can't turn down. She caught the eye of an oil man dancing one summer night in a dime store dress. She had the looks, he had the mansion, and you can figure out the rest. It was all roses, dripping in diamonds, sipping on champagne. She was all uptown, wearing that white gown, taking his last name. She could hear those church bells ringing, ringing, and up in the loft that whole choir singing, singing. Fold your hands and close your eyes, yeah, it's all gonna be alright. And just listen to the church bells ringing, ringing, yeah. Junior league parties and having dinner at the country club. Everyone thought they were Ken and Barbie, but Ken was always getting way too drunk. Saturday night after a few too many, he came home ready to fight, and all his money could never save Jenny from the devil living in his eyes. It was all bruises, covered in makeup, dark sunglasses. And that next morning, sitting in the back pew praying with the Baptist, she could hear those church bells ringing.